One of the advances in breast cancer that's taken place in the last 10 years or so is the concept of neoadjuvant chemotherapy, or giving therapy prior to surgery to shrink the tumor down. That has resulted in the dilemma of when should we do radiation therapy after a mastectomy? MD Anderson Hospital in Houston has looked at this the most and has concluded that the decision regarding radiation therapy should be based on the initial clinical presentation of the cancer rather than the pathology at the time of mastectomy. So that if someone has a stage 3 breast cancer, even though they had what's called a pathologic complete response or the absence of any finding of cancer at the time of mastectomy, one would recommend radiation therapy to, number one, decrease the risk of local recurrence, and number two, interestingly, probably improve the survival by at least 2 to 4%. So that the important factor here is the stage of the original cancer rather than the stage of the cancer at the time of mastectomy.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.